a fight. They didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt.
We have another poet coming to the stage. Give it up for Miss Dev. She'll be reciting two poems for us. Thank you. Okay. So it's been a while since I've done these, so bear with me on the iPhone. The first one is called I'd Rather. Okay. I'd rather fall in love with your mind than have you repeatedly fall in between my thighs. I'd rather you stroke my mental and unleash my potential than have to continuously remind you that my body is delicate and you need to be gentle. I'd rather count the orgasms that you give my brain than count the times you leave me trembling in that euphoric pain. You see, although the physical is quite exquisite, it's my upper region that I'd rather you visit. I'd rather you lubricate my psychological state and penetrate my need for learning through verbal debate. I'd rather you kiss me with conversation than turn my body up like your favorite radio station. See, I don't know about these other girls who only want you to rock their physical worlds, but I'm trying to have you wreak havoc, obliterate, and rebirth my mental state. I want us to transcend the present so that we can solidify your future with discussions of our past. I want you to take me on a verbal journey through Earth's lifeline, stopping at every nook and cranny of our impressive history, blessing me orally without touching me orally. See, I'd rather fall in love with your mind because to me, without mental stimulation, maybe falling in love with you for any other reason is a waste of my time. Y'all like that? More like it inspires me. See, I'm trying to be the best woman that you require of me. I see the way you hustle and I know why you grind. And I know that to be the woman that you desire, I have to have the same values in mind. See, I'm prepared to match you. Maybe let go and fall because I know that I can catch you. And when you're weak, lean on me because I'm your rock and I got you, boo. Ambitious boy, I'm not trying to be a maybe thing. I'm trying to be a me, you, and baby thing. White picket fence, swimming pool, and diamond ring. I wish that I could tell you I love you in every language, but words don't express my love enough, so instead I bite my tongue in anguish. Ambitious boy. See, I'm loving your flavor. I love the way you move, the way you dress, and the confidence you offer. Your determination is my explanation, so I have no hesitation. I'm infatuated. You have me captivated, and the harder I fall, boy, the more I need saving. And let's not forget that your physical is almost biblical. I want this attraction to lead to a photographic reaction, and forget worlds, we'll let sighs and moans be the caption. Ambitious boy, you tease me, just please me. I want you to break it down and realize that you need me. Tell me you love me and that you'll never ever leave me. You're too busy to notice that I'm right in front of you, so I'll stay in the background until you're vulnerable. And when it's time for me to make a move, I promise I'll do everything to open myself up to you. I'll stand at the edge of that cliff called love and jump without a parachute. And when you're ready, you don't even need to ask the question, because the answer is I do. Ambitious boy. Thank you. Okay, that's all I need. All right. Let's see what I got here. All right, I'm gonna. Oh, no, she's coming back. Never mind. Oh, okay. So we got something else. It's called. All right, it's called Yesterday I Fell in Love. All right, we'll do this one. It's called, you know. Yesterday I fell in love. I fell in love with his searching eyes and backward smile. I became enthralled with his probing sarcasm and unyielding drive. It's like the epitome of his existence chips away at my resistance, and I find myself constantly thinking of when your stomach falls. I fell in love with silent stares from across the room and secret smiles that spoke too soon. Too soon to assume that these feelings were serious.
Falling down, and they didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been away.